Hi, my name is Tadi Ayodele. My wife and I founded Revive Citizens International Christian Center. Throughout my life, I have dedicated myself to the service of God and His people. This journey started when I met Christ at the age of 12. As I began to serve, taking up many a task to assisting other pastors and to being a pastor of a large congregation myself, my life has always been about service, dedication, and commitment. And I gained a lot of experience along the way. A few years ago, God gave me a vision. It's a vision of equipping and empowering destinies. I held on to that vision till the appointed time. That vision is fulfilled in the birth of Revive Citizens International Christian Center.
My name is Ayoluwa Ayodele. My husband and I are excited about this vision, and we think you should be too.
Our motto at Revive Citizens says, giving meaning to your life. We mean every word of that statement. Let me clarify three ways this applies to you and why you should be part of this vision. One, if you have an idea and need a place to nurture and grow it, Revive Citizens is the place for you. We are not just a church. We double as a business accelerator. We run a business accelerator program where we assist entrepreneurs to start and scale their businesses using our business skills and mentorship connections while maintaining a sound spiritual life. This is to ensure that while you are growing one area of your life, you are not deficient in the other. Two, your marriage relationship determines at least 60% of your success rate in life. Through our marriage ministry and with over 10 years experience, we are poised to help your marriage relationship succeed and to grow a model Christian home that is harmonious. Three, Revive Citizens is a ministry laboratory. In the last 21 years, we have had the incredible opportunity to serve as ministers in the body of Christ, and we are pleased to train others who are called to do the same, irrespective of church affiliation.
In short, Revive Citizens is a discipleship center. Dear friends, we'd like to use this opportunity to invite you to Revive Citizens. If you are presently unchurched, we will be more than willing to welcome you to this house.
We love to hear from you. Please drop us an email at tadeayodele@gmail.com. Thank you.